Sound suppression water system now being armed for release. Confirmation we have three main engines ready for ignition. Space Shuttle now on internal power. Liquid oxygen and liquid hydrogen fill and drain valves are closed. Solid rocket booster flight data recorders are activated. And the handoff to Atlantis's onboard computers. Atlantis now in control of the countdown. Firing chain is armed. Sound suppression water system activated. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1, 0. And liftoff of Space Shuttle Atlantis on a mission to build, resupply, and to do research on the International Space Station.
Houston now controlling. Atlantis begins its penultimate journey to shore up the International Space Station. Atlantis now in the proper alignment for its 8.5-minute ride to orbit. 4.5 million pounds of hardware and humans taking aim on the International Outpost. 30 seconds into the flight, Atlantis almost 2 miles in altitude, almost 6 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center already, traveling 500 miles an hour. The three liquid fuel main engines now throttling back to 72% of rated performance, going into the bucket, reducing the stress on the shuttle as it breaks through the sound barrier. 55 seconds into the flight, all systems operating normally, 900 miles an hour, the speed of Atlantis right now, 6 miles in altitude, 9 miles downrange.
Atlantis, go with throttle up.
Copy, go with throttle up.
The throttle-up call acknowledged by Commander Charlie Hobaugh, joined on the flight deck by Pilot Butch Wilmore, Flight Engineer Randy Bresnik, and Leland Melvin. Seated down on the mid-deck are Mike Foreman and Bobby Satcher, kicking off their work week with a Monday commute to orbit. 1 minute, 30 seconds into the flight, Atlantis 13 miles in altitude, 15 miles downrange, traveling almost 2,000 miles an hour. Three good auxiliary power units, three good fuel cells, three good main engines. One minute, 50 seconds into the flight, 10 seconds away from solid rocket booster separation. Booster officer confirms staging a good solid rocket booster separation. Guidance now converging. Atlantis steering into the center lane of Highway 129 en route to the International Space Station. 2 minutes, 20 seconds into the flight, 34 miles in altitude, 48 miles downrange. Atlantis traveling 3,200 miles an hour.
470 miles an hour.
The pass nav looks great on the GPS.
You want, on BFS, you want air data there.
Houston, on at the 180.
Copy, on at the 180.
One minute to touchdown. Miles an hour. Thirty seconds to landing. Gear down the pump. Altitude 225 feet. Touchdown. Crash chute deployed.
Wheel stop, Houston.
We copy wheel stop. Welcome back. Congratulations on return to assembly. We have no immediate post-landing deltas. We'll meet you on page 5-3 for post-landing.
Thanks, Houston. It's nice to be back, and it's a great team effort, so I think assembly's off to a good start.